What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 3 coming to you from Sonic Forces. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. And yeah, I know it's been a long time since I've done an episode. But yeah, time to get back to it.
Continue where we left off. I'll leave off again. Oh yeah. Here we go. Versus Infinite, okay? My apologies, I made a mistake. So here we are at the Iron Fortress. And we're gonna be classic Sonic.
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
Oh crap! Well, that's a big loss. Let's try again. Oh boy. Hey, I'll take that. Ah! Hey! I don't know why do you keep stopping like that? Get up there, come on. I can't get up there, but you know what, huh? Whoa! Okay, that works too. But you know what? Come on, let's just keep going. That was the third one, okay? I think I probably know where that second one was. The path I didn't choose to take. Sad job, you dip, you dork. Yeah, I did see it. One of those red rings, but I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh boy. It's good to have some rings.
Great. Looks like we can get in through that passage. Hold on. I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Wow. Having two Sonics is so dreamy.
Oh my god. What the hell? Wow, I'm screwing up this badly. This is hard to swallow. But it's fine.
Okay. My timing is obviously garbage, so...
Huh, finally. There we go. About time. Took me long enough. Oh well. At least it's an A. I'll take it. Final judgment, huh? Looks like I'm both Sonic and my avatar. Huh, so far we haven't seen any cutscenes yet, or at least those little conversations.
A Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. Faster, hurry! The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
Woo!
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. Hurry!
You're on it. Here goes.
Whoa, not bad. Whoa! Ah, come on, come on. Ah, finally, sheesh. That was a bit annoying. Oh, here we go. Holy crap, I'm upside down. Huh, that was a fast level. I barely made that S. Were those silver shoes? Versus the Deaf Egg Robot. Okay. Yes, and I gave my avatar a new look.
Eggman's army is officially butt kicked. We won! Oh, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
I guess not.
Plan
will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Whoa, do I gotta be all three of them? How would this play out?
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's insane.
All right. Okay. Whoa. Easy there. Oh, this again? Okay. Oh, I can hit it again? Whoa. Nice. Easy. But it looks like there's still more to it. The time's still going. I still see my ring. Oh boy, oh, of course there is. Alright, let's do it again. Wait a minute. Oh, there's more. Whoa, what the? I can attack that? Oh, hold on. I didn't know I could attack that. Hold on. Let's attack that instead. That might do more damage. That does more damage. Yeah. Whoa, he destroyed it. Oh, snap. Ah, he got me. Oh boy, this keeps up. He's gonna destroy everything. Oh, it comes back. Okay, good. Come on. There we go. I guess there's still more to it. The fact that time is still going, I can't do anything right now. What the? Okay, that's freaky.
End this, Sonic. Defeat him.
Go for it, Sonic.
All right, so this again? Okay. I got hit? Whatever. So is that it? That's all that is to it? Okay, that's easy. Ah, I got hit.
Yeah.
Alright, we're halfway. I meant to move to the side. Oh well. Woo, doing this without no rings? That's crazy. I need some rings. Give me some rings before I die. Thank you. Damn. I said jump. All right, that's what killed me last time. Ah, whoa, he surprised me with that. Oh, he's almost dead. One more hit would do it. Damn! Right through the motherfucker's eye. Okay, nice. I died, but oh well. I tried my best. And no rings either. Damn, that sucks even more. Classic Sonic shoes. Did I just see Shadow smiling? Wow, you don't see that every day.
I guess this is goodbye. Get home safely, Sonic. And thanks for everything.
Yeah!
Cheer up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again.
And plus, you got your Sonic.
All right, guys. It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
Right. True that.
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah!
Huh, so that's all there is to it, huh? Yeah, I say, this was pretty interesting. A little bit complicated, because the button controls there are a bit complicated compared to the other Sonic games I played. Huh, now think about it. The last Sonic game I played was Sonic the Hedgehog 206. Yeah, that was the last one I ever played before this one. But I like the idea how you can create your own avatar. This is actually pretty, that was actually pretty interesting.
Sure are a lot of voice actors in this one. Especially from different regions. And a song he just heard called Fist Bump is actually one of my favorites. Huh, more to it, huh?
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Hmm. Huh? What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie.
Hmm?
Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool, saving the day.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. But we'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Hear, hear, Tails. Well said. I couldn't say it better myself. No, I really could.
You're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different.
See Maybe you, not.
Buddy.
So I wonder where Sonic's next adventure leads him, will lead him to. Well, it looks like that's it. So all I can say is, oh, you can now create a new avatar. Nah, I don't want to. So all I can say is thanks for watching for Maybe Over 3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Well, I think that's it. I don't think I need, there is no next episode of Sonic Forces. So yeah. Well, see you then, or see you later. Oh. Wait, it said 100%, didn't say 0.1. I guess I gotta complete everything, and I don't know. But yes. Later.